Did you know that the cycle object uses a wavetable with a switchable buffer? Here's how to swap cycle's waveform with a custom file. In your patcher, create a cycle object and set its frequency within an audible range. Instantiate a name a buffer object and drop an audio file onto it. Then, connect a set message with the name of your buffer to cycle and execute it to swap out the default cosine waveform. Happy patching!